Skills are an important part of any occupation. This is why the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, BLS, now includes skills information alongside its 10-year employment projections. Skills information is helpful to many users, including job seekers, career counselors, training program developers, and researchers, to name a few. For example, let's look at Paul, a student who is planning his next high school year. Paul can use skills information to learn what's important for an occupation he's interested in, such as mathematical, mechanical, or fine motor skills. This information can help Paul plan his classes, clubs, or training. Next, let's look at Angela. She just graduated college and is starting her job search. Angela can use skills information to tailor her resume and to help her find a job. Years later, Paul is promoted to management. He can use the skills information when he writes job postings and trains his team. Angela might use skills information to determine whether she needs more training to advance in her career. The Employment Projections Program provides details to help you make informed decisions, and now you can see why skills information is an important part of the decision-making process. For more information about the Employment Projections Program and the skills data, see www.bls.gov/emp.